This is one big influence peddling soiree, is what the national nominating conventions have become.
Convention is an opportunity to rub elbows, lawmakers with lobbyists, lobbyists with business leaders, and all of it is happening out from under the eye of campaign finance watchdogs in Washington.
It's a lot easier to get away with shenanigans when you're hundreds of miles away from the mothership of Washington, D.C. Look, everyone that a lobbyist could ever want to see pretty much is here. You think D.C. is hyper-local and hyper-concentrated? Well, multiply that by about 10.
It used to be decades ago that the nominating conventions were meaningful events where the party delegates would debate over who's going to be nominated, they would fight over the platform. It's no longer that anymore.
And it's no longer funded by taxpayers. This is the first year the conventions have relied almost entirely on private money. Corporations, special interests, and individual donors can give unlimited funding to the convention host committees. And they sponsor events that bring lobbyists and lawmakers together.
The liquor flows freely, the music plays. It's your classic example of wining and dining. That's where you see it really happening. You should see some of these parties. I mean, it's...
Yeah, how do I get an invite?
Well...
We did not get an invite. Cameras typically aren't welcome. But we did get a guest list for one such event, a charity golf tournament just outside the RNC, where sponsorships of up to $100,000 bought you some valuable company, including Senators Lindsey Graham and Bob Corker, an energy executive, a prominent hedge fund manager, an executive at Fidelity, and Brett Baer of Fox News. The DNC hosted the same tournament, but with a different political crowd. And like all the other events that present a prime chance for lobbying, they took place away from the cameras and bright lights at the main event.
Sure, everyone thinks about what goes on the convention floor, in the convention arena, but the real action in a politicking sense, and certainly a lobbying sense and a campaign money sense, is happening at the parties from sunup to sundown.
For Newsy, I'm Zach Toombs.